Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Platform 9 and 6/8 with Scarhoof.
Hello everyone.
How are you doing?
Pretty good.
Good. So today, we're going to work on kind of two separate things. You said you were going to work on reducing the smelter sizes a little bit because we got some feedback that we can make those smaller. And then you're also going to work a bit on a make everything. And I'm going to head over to this upper platform to do some science.
Yep. And I should probably show you, I got on in the last week and I worked on a few things. I cleared off away the trees from the iron patch here and the copper patch. I also cleared away the trees from this patch up to the north, the building platform.
Oh yeah, when I looked at that, I didn't remember it being totally clear.
Yeah, I've got like 15 stacks of wood in my inventory right now.
Oh, you're worse than me.
Yeah. Yeah, so yeah, there you go. That whole thing is all cleared, and I rerouted some of the things here. I also knocked out a little bit of like bullet shooting speed, stuff like that. Just some of the boring red science. So we still have like walls and electronics and heavy armor and stuff like that to go through. But right. I just knocked out some of the boring stuff off camera, just so we didn't waste time on camera doing it.
Oh, awesome! Now you'd also told me you had. Had some stuff produced you left in a box. Is it
yep.
This one here?
Yep, it's that box there. So of course I have more supplies than this, but like I've got, you know, I was kind of logged in doing some other things, and so I just kind of like, you know, would hoover up a whole bunch of things off of the belts here and then just dump them in and make like two stacks of inserters kind of thing. It's actually right. Goes pretty quick when you have these assembly machine threes. Like it's, you can make a couple stacks of inserters and nothing.
Oh yeah, definitely. All right, I'm going to make some assemblers so I can...
Oh, there should be assemblers in there.
Am I blind? I think you stole them.
Did I? Oh, yeah, I do. Definitely I have 37. Here. There you go. There's 18.
Oh.
Knock yourself out.
Okay. All right, so we got that. All right, sweet.
All right, so yeah, I'm just going to kind of consolidate this guy down a little bit more.
Perfect. And
2, 3, 4, 5.
This is actually a really, really good use for the feature in 0.15 with the map view, where you can look, like actually see what's going on, because instead of me having to run down, I can just quickly map view over you and check on what you're doing and vice versa.
Yeah, I find that view is so handy for certain things. Like on my Megabus world, it's the bus itself is so wide that I can't, you know, it takes like a half a minute to walk across it kind of a thing, but you can just hop into map view and like select things and duplicate it and whatnot. It's really handy. I'm glad they put that feature in.
It's super nice. We probably wanted the labs up here too then, because not really anywhere else to put them.
Yeah, it's probably a good spot to put them.
My head hurts already.
The night's still young. Why is all our power out? Oh,
what'd you do?
I really hate it when like a single power pole just cuts off power to like an entire base. It's just really frustrating.
Oh yeah. Redundancy is very, very nice.
Yeah. Why is that not? Oh, you can't put radars on non-platforms. Great.
Oh, that's wonderful. We probably maybe should have unrestricted radars.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Speaking of which, I'm going to throw in a little bit of redundant power down here too.
It's not a bad idea.
There we go.
So people seem to be very much in support of the idea of belts and trains more so than bots.
Okay.
Which I think is fine. I kind of like spaghetti factories, actually.
Yeah, there's something just
crap
fun about them, you know. Naive, I guess, but naive in a good way. That I don't know, because that's how you kind of start, right? You start by just going full spaghetti, and then you get frustrated and you just want to build something like more proper or whatever, and then you just kind of go full circle, right? Full circle.
Mm-hmm.
I'm making more assemblers here because my inventory is totally full.
I'm not really sure what the hell I'm doing. I actually have no idea.
What? You're usually really good at like throwing together science builds. I'm always impressed with how quickly you put them together.
I'll get there at some point. I'll fall into a groove, maybe.
It messes you up because you're in the back of your mind, you're constantly thinking like, all right, I got a limited amount of space. I have to do it right.
Well, yeah, exactly. That's what it is. Is it's like, I got to think about the space limitations and stuff.
Here. Oh man, my inventory is full again. Good grief.
We switch places. People always call me the dumpster.
Okay, I just need to get rid of all of the wood that's in my inventory. That'll fix it.
Yeah,
I don't know why I held on to it all. Just did.
Damn it. This game is hard. With this mod.
quit your complaining.
Oh, damn. We need automation 2.
Oh, for what?
To be able to make inserters for green science.
Oh, yeah, we do. What? Oh, yeah, we need electronics to get to there.
Yeah.
Well, it's a good thing we're working on it. Let's see.
Oh, we already have gears on the thing. What am I doing?
Yes, what are you doing? What are you doing with your life? X is having an existential crisis over there right now. What does it all mean?
How do I play this game? All right.
All right, this is not going to be enough iron for the full game, but it's just going to have to be good enough because I got to fit a build everything into here. Also, I think I'm going to kind of reroute some of these lines to avoid the platform.
Yeah, sure. Well, it made sense. You want to get them off the platform, right? That's what you're saying.
Yep. Yeah, we're gonna need to maximize all the platform space we have. So.
Oh yeah, definitely. All right, so. These belts are like all on the wrong side of where they need to be.
All right, we're gonna want a one there. Underground. It's a good thing I made all these underground belts.
Yeah.
And then right through here, and of course the power's in the way. There we go. And now my inventory is full up of copper. Awesome.
Hey, it's better than wood. I think.
All right, connecting the power. There we go. All right, copper is flowing again. And I have a little stub so I can grab copper off if I need to. Or I will need to. Then iron as well.
This is unfortunate.
What's unfortunate?
This build.
Alright, I need to reroute these guys a little bit here. Whoever set this stuff up in the last episode just should have been shot.
I'm thinking the same thing with whoever routed these belts.
I don't know who that could have been. I'm just trying to help, man, I swear.
Yeah.
Alright,
so.
Oh, now I need to chop down more trees. Oh, really? There. Okay.
Right.
Copper is now routed properly.
Fantastic.
Slightly better, at least. I also need to be concerned about power here too.
Oh yeah, I think we were almost out of power, weren't we?
Yeah, you know what? While I'm thinking about it, I'm just gonna go ahead and make myself another boiler or two. except I don't have any pipes. Awesome. There we go. And then boilers. Boilers there. And I just need to throw in some stone furnaces. There we go. Nice. Of course, the inventory is totally full again.
Of course. Well, the power poles look nice up here. It's about the only thing that does.
All right. I'm going to expand out the power just a little bit as well.
Awesome.
There we go. All
right. Let's see. Run down. What did I need? Oh, I don't remember.
I can't fit another boiler here. Dang it.
Seriously?
I can do it there.
Oh, yeah. There you go. That's fine.
Yeah, but then I'm going to have to do some funky stuff. You know what? Let's just do this. I'm killing our power for a second.
Whoa.
I told you I was killing power for a second.
There was, like, no warning. It's like...
All right, can I move this guy? I want to move this guy over as far as possible. There. Power's hooked back up. Ever so slowly. Gonna have to get a little more creative with some of our builds here.
Oh, I see.
Maximize. Oh, no, I can't do that because I can't get power in there. All right, it's like that. There we go. It's all good.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're fine.
There we go. Took a little bit of finagling, but we got it. Okay, we have like a complete mismatch of inserters here. We've got like one burner inserter and the two regular inserters.
What is going on?
Who's designing this thing?
Good question.
Yeah, that is a good question. All right, and then finally, let's go ahead and expand up our mining just a little bit. There we go. All right, power's still working everywhere else.
Yep.
Okay, good.
I'm good. Are we supposed to fit all of our science on here? Because that ain't happening.
Yeah, theoretically.
No. Look, well, this already takes half of it. What do you... No way are we fitting four more sciences on this.
Oh, all the sciences. No, we'll have to come back at some point and, like, fix things. Or like, train it up and, you know, do, like, the blue and the purple somewhere else and then... go deposit it into a lab somewhere.
Okay. That's good.
That's acceptable.
Well, I don't know if you had just like completely gone off the deep end or had like no spatial awareness. But no, we're good. Why am I doing... This is not space conservation whatsoever. Really need to rethink this.
What are you doing?
Hoping you can tell me.
That's not too bad. You need to move it up by one block, though.
Why?
Unless you have inserters that don't take up a block.
Well, I mean, I thought you were doing something down there. I was hoping.
Oh, yeah, I was talking about yours. Or I was talking about something for me. No, I was talking about yours. All right. All of that, and I still haven't actually started build anything. I need gears.
People don't care if this looks nice, right?
Nah, who cares what it looks like?
Yeah. Alright, well, this should speed up science quite significantly. We have, like, no power. Oh, wait, no, we do. These are just slow. Wow, these are really slow. I forgot how slow the level 1 assemblers are.
Oh, yeah. All right, is that gonna hit? Yes. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
All right, you want to pick research?
No, go ahead.
Nah, crap, I didn't need that many of those. What did we want? What do we want? Heavy armor, maybe?
Sure.
It's only 30 reds.
I'm just waiting on bated breath until we get attacked. I think it's going to happen soon. I'm pretty confident of that.
Now that we got some more stuff going, it's definitely going to happen.
Wait. Yeah, we've got these guys up to the north that are starting to get a little close. I mean, luckily all this forest stuff is helping quite a bit.
Yeah, all these trees are helping a lot. Stupid thing put my assemblers in a box. I didn't want them in a box. I like what you've done with the condensed smelting, though. It actually is a lot smaller for wood.
Yeah. Yeah, I kind of wish we had more iron. And no, now that I think about it, I could probably condense this down even further because the stone furnaces are what have to sit on the platform. But I have, like, we've got inserters and transport belts that are sitting on the platform. So, like, if we really wanted to crunch this down, we could probably do it. But for now, I think I'm just going to do a half-assed job.
Yeah, and then we'll just tear it all up later.
Yeah, yeah. Once we get bots, we can just tear things up a little bit better. All right, right. So I need to get... We probably want... Well, I know what I can do here. This. And that. All right. We have iron and gears on a belt. Now what we need to do is get circuits and... Do we want to put copper on a belt? No. We need circuits and steel on a belt. What we need to do.
We already have copper on the belt.
I was trying to think for the build thing. Everything itself.
Well, some things take copper. Yeah, I need to get steel
in here somehow.
Like, if you want power poles to be made, you're going to need copper.
Yeah, so that's the problem. I'm thinking copper power poles might be a better just to build like a little factory down here or something. If I can find the room for it. Just to build like a separate little its own little factory kind of a thing. Or copper power poles we can just kind of make as we need, honestly. It doesn't take that long to just build up a big stockpile of them. Gonna get rid of all this coal. We still have burner miners down here.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Wow.
There we go. Clean up.
Wait, there we go. We got 10 labs going.
Sweet.
These stupid things leave a lot to be desired, though. Yeah, how are we gonna do steel? That's actually...
I have no idea, but I'm gonna try something here. Can we make filter... Yes, we can make filter inserters. There we go.
I think we need some more. I'm going to add a little more mining to copper. Power is okay-ish for now.
Just doubled it. It should be. It better be good.
We're
it better be okay.
We're adding a lot of stuff.
Yeah, we are. All right. So this is my solution for steel. It's not good, but we'll get some steel on the belt.
Well, it's creative. I'll give you that. It's a good temporary solution.
Yeah. All right, so now what we need to do is get these guys coming down like this. Yeah, this one's going to be fun.
Oh, I should probably put turrets up by the science thing. That would be unfortunate.
All right, this is just going to have to be good enough. All right, what all do we want to get made? Probably, are we going to do a separate transport belt build somewhere?
We could.
Or do we want to just build it all here?
That's up to you. This is your project.
Grumble, grumble, grumble.
Oh, you want me to decide for you, huh?
No, it's fine. All right. Oh, boy. We already have green circuits. So that's not a problem. We don't need to make steel axes en masse. Pipes would be a good idea.
Inserters, assemblers, underground splitters.
Except I can't do any of the inserters right now. We're going to have to wait until we get...
We have the things. Oh, we have them. I can make some. I'm just making a couple turrets really quick. But you can make it here.
Go ahead. Or yeah, that works. Make them all. Thank you, sir. Yep. Yes. Now we have... Oh, and I just put it back in the chest. Great. Super smart there, Scar. You know what? Let's actually just make more of these.
Advanced technology.
Nuts. Yeah, there we go. Love how fast those things go. All right. This is going to be fun. This is going to be very interesting to see how we can actually pull this off.
Yeah, this I'm going to be interested in how you do this.
I'm going to try. Actually, this guy should go there. This guy should come here. Basic idea here is that we want to pull out and immediately, like, jog it out. Like that. Do this. And then right here and there. Something like that is kind of what I'm thinking.
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, I mean, what's this one here? Is this for splitters or something?
Or just empty? Yeah, that'll be for splitters. All right.
Oh, actually, which also needs a belt.
Actually, I can't do that. I forget I need power poles in here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Minor little thing.
We should shortly have the medium
power poles. Yeah, once we have the bigger power poles, I'll be able to make this place a little bit nicer. But for right now, this will get the job done. We don't need a massive amount of throughput here. We could also just do this. And if that's the case, then what I should do is move this guy.
Hmm.
I got it all figured out.
All right.
It's all good. This. There we go.
Oh, hey, that works.
Yeah. Duh.
I like that better. Duh. Yeah, duh. Use right, belts to move the belt.
Yep. All right. We'll set this guy to like 5 stacks and we'll set this guy to him. There we go. Okay. So we at least got 3 things going now. Let's go ahead and start working on some
five
more.
5 stacks of undergrounds.
Oh.
It's a lot of undergrounds.
Oh, yeah. I had things messed up. Ignore me.
Okay.
I thought I was filtering the other one.
No worries. All right. Pipe. And actually, how are we? We're at 23 minutes.
Oh, yeah. It's probably a good time to end.
Yep.
Well, I got nothing done this episode.
What do you mean? You got this done and you condensed melting.
Yeah, that's true. All right. Well, time to end.
Yeah, I think time to end. We actually got quite a bit done. I'm pretty happy. Yep. Next episode, we will continue on and see what we can get ourselves into. So, as always, guys, thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts down below, and we will see you next time.
Bye-bye.